The Boeing 737-500 aircraft was carrying 44 passengers and 6 crew members on board from Domodedovo Airport near Moscow to Kazan Airport on Sunday evening. Flight U363 was reportedly making a second approach to the airport. The pilot switched to manual control and made a correction when the plane lost speed, went into a near vertical dive and crashed on the tarmac. This caused the fuel tank to explode, killing all 50 people on board.